Are you ready to learn the topic? So do all like plants? So what are the main parts of a plant?
Leaves.
Yes. Yes, there are different parts of plant like root, stem, leaf and flowers. So do all the leaves are alive? No. So what is the basic function of the leaves, Sherina? Yes, photosynthesis for the soil and food materials, leaves the main function of leaf. So, how can we classify the leaves? You discuss and you ask. Yes. Anjali, can you give the answer?
Based on different shapes, size, colors.
Yes, good. So based on their color, shape, arrangements on the stem, these are the basis for the classifying the leaves. Today we are going to discussing about different types of leaves. Our main topic is different types of bipinnate, tripinnate and decompound. These four classifications are coming under pinnate. Okay. Let me take it. talking in all the leaflet. Okay, so it is imperative. And this type of leaf is this. It's single or compound? Yes, it's single leaf. So okay, now we're discussing about the palmate components. Palmate components means the leaflets are arranged at the top of the petiole. That is palmate components. Here is an example for this. Here you can see, this is the petiole and the leaves are arranged at the top of the petiole. Is it clear? This is an example for palmate components. So the palmate, like pinnate component leaves, the palmate component leaves are also subdivided. And there are unifoliate, bifoliate, trifoliate, quadrifoliate and multifoliate.
Okay, so today we completed the different type of leaves like single.